What ways are entrepreneurs taking advantage of climate change? You already have a couple of good answers, but I'd like to challenge the thinking behind your question. We are not talking about some minor nuisance we can put a silver lining around, but the sixth extinction event of Earth. The way it is heading now, we shall replicate the fourth one, often called the Great Dying, which ended the Permian period 250 million years ago. 96% of marine species and 67% of land species died out, and they didn't have things like plastic waste killing millions of animals, the sea of terrible poisons we have flooded the planet with, Fukushima about to discharge radioactive water into the ocean, and the ever-present threat of an idiot in the White House with access to the nuclear war button. The attitude we need is for all humans to work together cooperatively to minimize damage and work for the survival of all complex life. There are no profits on a dead planet. The problem is not climate change, or plastic, or damage from mining, or destruction of rainforests, or insane wars. These are symptoms. We have an economic system that collapses unless it keeps growing. The only thing that keeps growing without limit in a limited system is cancer. The global economy is the cancer on this planet. I am not talking about capitalism versus communism. That's irrelevant. The system we have encourages and rewards the worst in human nature, particularly greed and aggression. If we are to have a chance of survival, we need to follow the moral message of all the great religions, but one can be an atheist and follow the moral code. Both Jesus and Buddha have put it very well, and Muhammad explicitly accepted Jesus' message. Ethical entrepreneurs are busy creating local solutions using the core principles of circular economy and biomimicry, applying them in ways that deliver on the UN Sustainable Development Goals, not just on carbon capture. Just in Melbourne, we have a tech startup, Take Me Home, that's delivering a web app to reduce food waste, the number three existing, scalable solution to reversing global warming according to Project Drawdown. And another startup, Circular Food, taking post-consumer food waste and turning it into compost for farmers and veggie gardeners. Study carbon or emission trading and who is making money out of it. It's all about money, my young friend. Not to mention how many wealthy people have invested in renewable energy schemes which are subsidized dollar trillions from Gov. These people are in fact the biggest promoters of climate change alarmism. But who can blame them? I would be a promoter myself if I'd been smart enough to invest in solar and wind power schemes in the early days. I believe that to safeguard the environment is already an advantage that everybody needs to keep independently of the monetary benefit that some may attempt to extract from it.